took the corner too sharp, took the corner too hard. So that's what we're doing right now. A skid loader to probably tip it back over, but I don't know. So I'm not gonna leave it going long, but I figured I'd show you what's happening right now. My dad, the tacos. Oh, God. Oh, man. Oh, that's better. Well, let's see what happens. What happens if a semi or whatever takes a corner too sharp? Or whatever it was connected to. Well, it looks like it was connected to a truck, maybe, I don't know. There's that tow truck, it's still here. Definitely getting taken care of. There's the 15. Oh, crap. Oh! I wonder if that was connected to a... I want to say that was probably connected to a truck. Probably maybe that one or that one over there, I don't know. That's not very good. That was connected to it. Looks like maybe a truck was hauling it or a semi or I don't know. But of course, it's on 13. I'm zoomed in, but by the pond, as you can see. So that's what me and my dad are doing right now. We're getting ready to pick up that bus. That's why. This. She's moving. That is not good at all. the video here, so. Again, there's the, everything else from all the way zoomed out. Yeah, they're definitely pretty bad, though. But. My phone's running out of storage, so.